Hello, welcome to Experience Lots. In this video, I'm gonna show you about how to increase or decrease the volume if the volume buttons of your mobile is broken. Watch it and see it. First, you have to open the settings. In the settings, you have to go to sound and vibration option. If you go inside, there will be the media volume, alarm volume, ring volume. In that, you can decrease or increase again and again. But if you keep high volume and if you want to decrease in the middle of any video, you have to come up to the settings and do it. It's a difficult task. But if your voice buttons are broken, no other go. You have to work on it. Okay. This is the video is about. Now, I'm gonna signing off. Thank you for watching my video, friends. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll be doing the next video. Until then, bye-bye.